What? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Alright guys, welcome back to today I am playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. And just a little announcement, if everyone didn't know, it's coming to PC as well. Pretty nice respect, but that's going off the course. This is my first time loading this one up, well apart from modifying a few settings. This is on Xbox of course, so hopefully you enjoyed the series as much as me. Please hit the comment section if you like the series in, or if there's anything else you want to talk about on it. Like, what is it doing? Particularly like achievement runs on it, I don't know. And why is it doing that? Yeah. So guys, I'm just going to get straight at the point. I'm going to load up the new game session. Right, so it's been a while since I played it, so I'm just going to put Tomb Raider. Yeah. I've seen the trailer on E3 and stuff and all that stuff on this.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Yeah, I'm agreeing on that one. Seems beautiful though. Yep.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad
sign. Yeah. Bad sign, whatever. I like how the foot movement, the snow, and everything looks more authentic.
Alright. Let's take it easy here.
He's like, oh yeah.
This wind is crazy.
Yeah, I would not like to be in that situation.
I know, but I have a good
feeling. Like what the feeling about the first Tomb Raider.
Oh,
shit.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Ah, hell no. You know we got time for that. I can't die right now. Yeah, press X to grab. That's perfect.
I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous!
Run as fast as you can.
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
I don't like these spot ice pikes here. Oh yeah, I can't jump there. Yes.
I need to jump across.
Jump.
Okay. And bring my hand.
You better have us.
Gotcha. Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
But there's another rope there.
Looks like you gotta go through.
Yeah. Oh wow. First aid. Yep, no one would survive here very long.
I just hope Trinity has a beatness to it.
Trinity? Oh, come on, who's that now? Don't say I got competition.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Yeah. I like that. Reassuring. We're almost at the top.
Think.
We're close to something, Jonah. Yeah. I can feel it. Just as last.
Please don't say it's in the bone.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
I really don't like that same. I can feel it.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right, you ready?
Let's do it!
Up we go! Cause we're... I was gonna say mountain men, but...
There's lots of loose ice up here!
Let's take it slow and steady! Just stay with me!
Oh, Christ!
Oh, shit!
Jump. I like the whole visual is like the what the? I went right there. That registered us up.
I can make it.
Yeah.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right.
Yeah, you better give us some slack. That storm's getting awfully close. Yeah, I'll be doing myself in right here. Please, please just get out of the situation.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh,
there. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. The good thing I'm on a diet.
Oh, fuck. No, no. Lara, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
I will slice the air if I have to. Come on, that's it. Oh, press X, come on. Jump. Yes. Screw you. Yes. Come on. That's it. Come on. Oh, wow. Oh, God, I'm getting there. That's X. That's it. Hi, Rennie. Stuck in a snowstorm.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure
That's a good question.
Beyond earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Ship's mysterious disappearance. A little mini reference to the first one. That hair, man. That hair.
It's me,
Anna.
Anna.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
Okay.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right.
It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no.
How did you find this out?
This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Oh, scorpion. Land Rover.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Yeah, and look what happened.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Seriously, backstabbed? Come on, hurry up, girly. I wanna get out of Dirge. I suppose that could have went worse. Wanna take a few minutes? No? Thought not.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Yeah. I'm assuming we're near it. Jump. Okay.
Something's here. Could this really be it?
Nice. I like the blood tissue on the back shoulder blades and the elbows leg.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation.
Right.
Wee. career, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes read them you.
Increase language skill.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the location.
Right. The hell? Okay.
He led his followers through the desert.
Oasis.
To the oasis.
Oh, wow. Actually.
Still no sign of her. I think she survived the crash.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. A secret entrance.
Right. Bring him down the wall. Roger.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
It's insane. Yeah, I would not like to do that. What? I had that, but no. What? Wow, what a freaking moron there. At least accept the jump. Right, well, I have to jump before I get to a certain point in it. I don't understand that bit, like, but you could have grappled on the way the first time, but oh well. Jump.
Trinity pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
So bloody. that'll be annoying, that, like. not a bug person, like, that would freak the hell out of me there. Okay. Following and...
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son.
Yeah, I'm not really interested in reading them.
By the Order of Trinity.
Yep. Trinity's starting to sound like a total lot of... Monkeys.
That wall looks weak. There's water behind there. Should be able to raise the level if I break.
So that's it. Come on. Come on.
I hope this works.
Oh. Come on. Come on. Oh.
Stunning.
Is that gold? That is gold. Be rich.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Yes. Another collectible.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade.
What the hell? Oh. Ah, right. Okay. Yeah, I thought it was a collectible, like. And one over here. And one right there.
My lord.
And why is that like there? Is it? Oh, wrong button. Oh god, I'm moving. That's it, come on. Yes, slow motion for the win. Yes, I don't honestly.
My lord.
Got to raise the water.
Really? One, two, three, jump. Well, I don't have to raise the water. Come on. Yes. Ah, I see what I've got to do now. Temporary gush of water, jump into that. No. Too much water. I think that was a little bit too much water there.
Found you.
Come on. Something's gonna happen here. They are breaching in. Everything.
Hey, it's down here. Set the charges. Open it.
I'm inside it, Anna.
It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me. You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Okay. Oh, headshots. Okay, come on. Up, 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 up. Yes, that's it. Up, 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 up. Come on! Come on! Are you from? Was that actually meant to happen? No. No, apparently jumping doesn't work when you're mid-running, apparently. Kinda. Jump! Ugh. That water, man.
What's this?
Interesting. Croft Manor, Surrey, England.
Followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
the artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
Okay.
Same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death.
Yeah, gone. But...
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe
you'd I'd say the Croftman has went downhill and she's taken over.
Jonah.
You twat.
The divine source is real. We've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
An action-packed start. How I walk. Wolves. Never a good thing.
Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp.
start a fire.
Alright, them two.
Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. I hope.
And
fresh kill. No more.
Mm-hmm. Back to camp it is.
Move, damn it.
All right.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Ah. Right. Survivor? Right, avid learner. Faint time to come out, just leave, blah blah blah.